everyone, I am Marie and today is day 6 of the 12 days of Christmas card making. And today I'm going to use the polka doodle Christmas theme, wonky houses. And I already made some masks because I have an idea. And let's see if that... Okay, maybe one, no, two squares, and I'm gonna do the memento because the houses I'm going to color with Copics, but I am doing a background with this. My distress inks are kind of dry, so I hope I have enough. Stems were a bit. I'm going to start with this dark one, but I think it's kind of dry, so I have an idea. Because if I do it with this one, coming anything off, so I was thinking I'll just do it like this because I don't have any reinkers and I just need some darkness for my blue. Oh my god, this is so dry. So this is no point putting back. Need a reinker. Okay, then I have that one was the hickory smoke, and this is the blueprint sketch. Kind of a blue. It's not very juicy either, but it does. Trick. colors for the houses. I haven't think about that, but I know the inside of the windows have to be some kind of yellow. So let's start there. Star up there, and I want to splash some water, but I just put the starry sky. So let's see if I can spray that. now a sentiment that just Merry Christmas, I guess. Yes, you guessed it. Let's do this again. It doesn't have to be very precise, just the top of them. Because, yeah, I think I want some more. I want more stars. And actually, I'm thinking I probably don't even have to do this. These alcohol markers. Hello, these alcohol markers. They don't supposed to react with water. Why are you doing so difficult? But now I just want just a sky, like so. But now I don't want it to go on top of what I already did. And I don't know, but let's do this like that, like this. Because I don't want it to get into there. And actually, we can take some of this with the stars on it. I think so. I think so. It will be fun. Let's do that. Well, my battery is going and my camera turned off. I don't know when, but this is the card. I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you next time. Bye.